Hello, 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 and welcome back to my channel. 2019 is almost over, and we are all happy. Today is the 1st of January 2020. So, let's see what is gonna happen on Skimsam this year. This year, 2020. You see, Dumishani is threatening Lieto to become his lawyer again. But Lieto doesn't want to become his lawyer. Then Mahadi is worried. Then John Mabuda, Lieto's father, suspects that Lieto is cheating. But Lieto is not cheating. He's just keeping the things that Dumishani told him because of his career, the confidential information that Dumishani gave him. But everyone is worried, but it's okay. Then Big Boy and Leshole are now rich. Namasondo gave him money, give them money, then everything's gonna change for them. So guys, this is gonna happen on the 1st of January 2020.